the beauty of trad climbing, why people should try it, should learn it, is that it's the next level up. It takes a level of commitment, a sense of adventure that changes the whole feeling and the rewards you get from the climbing experience. It creates the opportunity to do routes that you never could have done before.
Hey,
hi, I'm Cedar Wright, climber for the North Face, and I'm here for the Track Climbing Festival.
The routes are really good, amazing, kind of splitter crack climbing and adventurous.
To meet the Chinese people, to meet the Chinese climbers, and to see the here, you know, to see the rock. Everything, I think, is going to be
nice.
Fun.
First time in China, first time in living.
Beautiful sandstone and big white cracks.
What's your name?
Pang.
Yeah, 1, 2.
This climbing area is as beautiful as any climbing area I've seen in China. Sandstone and big cliffs with beautiful vegetation growing up around it. Mountain culture of people who really add a beautiful dimension to the experience here.
有这么多朋友在这儿，然后有这么好的线路，有这么好的天气，有这么好的石头， 还有非常好的食物。 Everything is okay. Everything is perfect.
<音>传统攀登呢，它就是跟尤其运动攀登比呢，它不光是要关注你自己攀爬的这个技术和这个攀爬吧，它很大的一部分也是控制你自己的安全，因为它的保护点都是你自己在放置。你要学很多东西，各方面它是比较全面的一种爬法。嗯，而且我这个车很自由，你说特点的自由，它让你很自由，你哪儿都可以爬。
从1999年从杨树开始，当时我们喜欢各种各样的攀登。它本来就是攀登里边的一个重要的组成部分，而且在国外，特别像在英国，传统攀登比运动攀登更加流行，更加普及。
So the first thing is learning a couple techniques.
We're going to get a couple rounds up and practice, you know, finger locks, hand jams, movement, placing your foot in the crack correctly, that sort of thing. So it's going to be fun.
Hand jam.
I need most of my gear over here on the left. So I put all my gear on the left side so I'm prepared.
Playbacking cracks are difficult because it's hard to see the gear placement.
Close, and you can adjust a little bit like this.
在多段攀登做保护盖，这是最基本的。
We'll talk about that a little bit when we're talking about selecting where we should put our gear.
If you go one more time higher, you will arrive.
就说反复的讲，如果你能听懂的话，他跟每个人都讲，觉得可以学很多遍，而且真的是很耐心的那种感觉。这个运动挺有趣的，跟运动攀有很大的区别，挺有意思的，我很喜欢。
真的是第一次，那种传统攀，看过以前很多大片，就觉得原来自己挺远的东西，没想到自己可以来尝试。
很保险。
对自己赛的还是挺有信心的。脚步都已经撑破了几层了，现在可以去尝试一些先锋，完成了几条，掉了几条。很疼，胀手啊、赛脚啊这些东西，比运动攀要多付出一些东西，所以我觉得传统的线路完成以后就会比较开心。
你要承受很大的心理压力，那种很怕、很无助、惊悚的感觉，你会想再来一次，魅力再一次。
get the heat up a little bit, and there's like...
Ah! Yeah!
And that's really an amazing experience. I think it helps us as people find our humanity when we are challenged like this and confront our cowardice, confront the physical world and are dependent upon no one but ourselves to figure out a route up a mountain. And that is very, very rewarding.
I need to get stronger if I want to be a better climber.
You think you're not good enough?
Of course not. It's a never-ending story.